I've spent enough time on this side of the mountains to know who Vuk is. Seeing the great Wildfolk chieftain angry and desperate enough to face us like this makes me wonder. Was it a threat or a warning? Either way, we need to be careful and prepare for the worst.
We need more gold if we want to keep our military. Someone has harmed our sister. Our structures are being devastated. Our source of food has been depleted.
Myself.
We ran out of gold. We cannot afford to maintain our military. brother is in danger. Our brother has been critically wounded. To keep our military units.
Oh, you're not so strong after all, filthy savage.
You suffer too. They are coming. They bring fire. Burn everything. Burn the forest. Burn the gods. Burn your king.
How dare you! Kill him!
No,
kill
no.
him now!
But how? Who wields the fire, great chieftain? It can't be your people.
The Red Horde.
Oh, what? Tharog worshippers? No one has seen them for years now. Ever since they pillaged Lysatia when I was young.
Tempest and his fire people. They bring flames. They bring the Prince of the Underworld.
You mean me? But how can
we
they...
We thought they'd move beyond the Great Mountain.
I'm fed up with your threats! Now, we're done here. Stuart, gather your people and move. It's time to claim our gold.
Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Tharog return to renew the alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
What's happening? Why are we stopping again?
My lord, our scouts report that the first gold deposits are occupied by warriors wearing red paint. They must be the Svarog tribe, the Red Horde.
So Vuk was not lying about the Red Horde. We shouldn't have killed him. He could still have been useful to us.
Who cares about some savage? It's all your fault, old man. Stalling us all the time. If we move faster, we couldn't have gotten here before that. Bloody Horde!
The Red Horde must have been on the move for some time now. I suppose it was their offensive that forced the wild folk to raid your settlements. It would be wiser to wait for the Calanthian army before we attack them.
And let them plunder the gold in the process? Definitely not. We need to kill them. All, now!
Did you already forget about Shmi? Vuk said he serves them. Do you want your soul to be enslaved for eternity? We need the army. We can't fight the Serpent Prince and the Red Horde on our own.
You watch your tone, witch. No filthy creature is a match for the king's army. But I will make sure that their steel tastes your throats first. If you let those savages take the gold, we will not wait.
Very well, my lord. Let's start with a new settlement here. Before we attempt the assault on the Red Horde's camp.
I agree. We should at least recruit some warriors and build a temple to increase my powers.
Wonderful. Steward, give your orders, but be quick about it. Somebody get me some food.
transformation fills the hearts of the people. The settlement's growth. Significantly increased. Our source of food has been depleted. Our sister awaits your command, sire. Our sister, wounded by a foe.
An
enemy has attacked our sister.
Thank you.
The Gourd's expansion accelerated. The gods have blessed us with a child. There's a new decision to be made. Quickly, before it gets worse. Thank you. Our sister has been idle for some time now.
Oh.
our sister needs help. A new life has been brought into the world. Our sister hasn't done much lately. Our source of food has been depleted.
Hey.